Alrighty people, welcome back to Division 2, and on this video we're going to try and get Lieutenant Bantam part of the Manhunt Cursed, I believe was unlocked today, and in 2 weeks we'll get Auntie. So we did chunks, well I did chunks, off camera of course, but today we're going to focus on Lieutenant Bantam, and he's over in Foggy Bottom, which we are at now. So occupation, True Sons Engineer, U.S. Army Engineer. He's an engineer. So we're going to see he's somewhere here. So what we got to do, can I add this to something? I can't add it. Okay, so we got to do control points. We got to get all three control points. Let's go over here. Let's do this one, Navy Hill. Alert level 2. Let's do this. Alrighty. And yes, guys. Oh, wait.
Hey, Agent. Hunter's in Foggy Bottom. Wally told me about the dirty bombs. Would be great to know more about that threat.
And welcome back to the channel, guys. I was playing a bit of this month's wipe on Rust. I was playing. I got raided after like I think 3 days. Started building a new base.
Agent requesting backup.
And I will continue with my Rust episodes for sure. And so many people over here, man. Detected. I'm not making a dent on this dude. What the hell? Oh man, is this the build? Is this the build? Yes, I am back to work tomorrow for 7 days, so it's going to be, I'm going to try push my way through, make some videos for the week for you guys, so I can keep up with, you know, a regular routine with my videos. I hate it when, like, I'll be doing really well, and then I won't post a video for like 2 weeks. It's like horrible. Not good. I want to keep consistency up, man. That's my main issue right now. Let's go. If reanimated still on. I have no idea. I don't think it is. I've got to check off of this. I've got to check. Oh, dang. Is there one behind me? Oh, there is people behind me. Oh, these freaking trees, man. See a damn thing.
No line of sight from here.
Come on, man. Don't die here. Enemy leader. No, I don't think reanimated is back. Let me see if I can. No. Grenade can't reach. Come on now. Oh shit. Go. I think there one more guy. Here we go, Navy Hill captured.
Our stockpile's running low. We could really use your help.
I need more water. Way more water. Components for sure. I might as well give him all my water, man. Stuff it. Give him some food. Okay, we're good. Season level up. I just want to check something real quick. Watch. We got watch level up, which is good. Alrighty, next control point, we're going to do Taxi Graveyard. Let's do this. Why am I getting purple loot? I don't get it. Do I have to run through here, man? Like, can you give me a safer passage? Like, it's right through all these people. Okay, Taxi Graveyard, here we go. Oh, I remember this. Yeah, I remember this. Put you on that light post. I wish I could.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Bang, let's do this. Damn, there's someone behind me again. Oh man.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Where is he? Where's the big guy? Come on.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Oh goes. Control point cleared.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Okay, now we're going this way. Come on, buddy. I got you. I got you over here. Boom! He had no chance, man.
Detected. Location guarded by hostiles.
Taxi graveyard captured. Easy peasy, y'all.
Supply.
8.7 skill haste. That's all right. Skill damage. I'll have to recalibrate all this good stuff.
Very thoughtful of you, Agent.
Man, ran out of food, ran out of water. Components is all I have to give you, my friend. But I'll be back.
Hostiles, guarding location nearby.
Oh, yeah, I remember this. Oh, man. I'm gonna keep saying I remember this, because if you don't know, I've played this before. I used to play this, and my character used to be so... He was up there, man. He was up there. Alright, let's do... Oh shit, behind me. No, don't spawn behind me. Oh no. Oh, they're up above me. That's right.
Cover me. I'm gonna see where they went.
Big guy over here, I think. No.
Every last true son died. I am perfect.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
No. I'm not sending it to these. The game wants me to go over there and kill him. Down.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Immediate medical? What? Oh, don't tell me they're down there now. This guy's shooting through the wall. Come on. There we go. Sleeping giant is done.
Wish I could tell you.
Above my pay grade or above yours too, sir?
It's need to know.
But do you know?
I know enough.
Are you sure about these people, sir?
I'm sure that if we want to win this war, Lieutenant, we need allies.
But these allies?
Do you have enough food?
Yes.
Do you have housing and clean clothes?
Yes.
Do you have enough weapons and medical supplies?
Yes.
Do you have enough mortars?
Enough to level the city.
So, do you feel like you have the tools and resources at your disposal to win this war?
Absolutely.
How do you feel about our new allies now?
Better, General.
Good. Hold tight and wait for orders.
Supply room access unlocked.
Alrighty, that's the supply room done. Now it's time for bounty. After I loot this. Oh, that's right, officer. Let's see if I can give you components, because that's all I have.
We got what we need, Agent.
Bit of water. I leveled up my watch again. We'll do the watch. What are we? Utilities, thank God. Skill damage for sure. And it's pissing down rain right now. Can't see a thing. Rescue operation, here we go. We'll do this. Pretty close by. Oh, the hostages are in here.
Any updates?
No, ma'am.
I don't the target?
No, ma'am.
Do we at least have confirmation that he's still on site?
No, ma'am.
Do we have anything?
We have footage of him being brought back to the White House after Coney Island. He was badly injured. No aerial footage since.
Is he still alive?
No way to confirm at this time. If he's alive, they never let him outside.
Oh, this is the bounty. Okay, we up add to the bounty, I believe. Yeah, one bounty, one rescue, one territory control. Alright, this is it. This is it. Bounty added. What the hell? I'm stuck?
Target is near you, Agent.
I'm stuck in here. Oh, how? Really, game? No, this ain't him. Lieutenant Navarro? No, that's not him. Hold up a sec. There's these boys.
Target agent.
Where is he? Underground? Oh, I think he is. Yeah. He's underground. How do I get? Where the hell? Oh, this way. I do not like these bottles here. Let's go over here. That so easy.
Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.
McKinley is done. I think that's it. I think we've unlocked him now. Should be able to hunt him down. Could be here. Here we go. Striker proficiency level up, and I've been using the striker non-stop, man. It's been doing me well. Hasn't let me down. Shit.
Fuckers! Too fast! found the target, Agent.
Let's go. He's a big boy. Broken. He's cracked. There we go.
Target neutralized. You took out another target. Great work, Agent.
Initial recon sweeps are complete.
Any updates on our friend?
Captain Lewis has been moving between the White House and the castle.
Castle? The castle settlement?
Yes, sir.
What about the DC-62?
Extensive decontamination efforts have been made since Captain Wilson's attack. Looks like they're getting ready to reopen the settlement.
Oh. Well, good for them.
Wally's been seen at the castle as well.
Makes sense. They were always close.
No news on the other target.
Natalia'd like to hear that from you. Do you mind giving her a call?
There's nothing to tell.
Well, she'd like to hear it from you.
I'd rather not.
Why not?
Sir, she scared the shit out of me.
Okay, target found. Potomac Event Center. I think he's right here. Is this it? Oh no, that's cursed. Is that the castle though? Here he is. Okay. Let's go. Just pick up this loot. Oh, bounty. There we go. Lieutenant Bantam, we got him. Oh yeah. Okay, hold up. I'm just gotta leave. Just gotta leave the area for a second. About there. Here we go.
Be careful, Agent. Bantam has a lot of toys.
Thank you. Alrighty, first section down. Oh, you're bored, are you? Okay. Holy crap! Oh man, you're kidding.
Agent, deceased.
Who is that? RPG? Engineer. True Sons Engineer. That sucks. I'm gonna do that all over again. And you know what? I'm gonna leave it for the next video. I'll catch you guys on that one. Thank you for joining me, and I'll catch you guys on the next video.